insecure. I need help. I've been trying to jailbreak my fat PS3 for a couple days now, and I cannot seem to figure it out. I'm pretty sure I've done everything correctly. I've downloaded, once you download the whole jailbreak, you gotta extract the files. I've done that whole shebeel. I put it on my flash drive in the PS3 folder under the update, and it's PS3 update dot PUP thing, you know what I'm saying. And I plug into my PS3 and I go to the whole recovery mode, and it cannot find the update. And it's a 4.31 jailbreak. And it says no applicable update data was found. Connect storage media that contains update data of version 4.31 or later, and then press start and select buttons at the same time. And like I said, the jailbreak was supposed to be for 4.31, and it's not fucking working. I have no idea what the fuck to do. I said, I really want a jailbreak because I want to do the whole Modern Warfare 2 my menu lobbies and shit. I'm nervous about jailbreaking my Slim. Like I said, I don't want to fuck it up and get a console banned. I need help. Please make a video response. Comment on this video, please. I need help. Thank you.